Hello everyone and welcome. This is video number 9 in my tutorial about Python for completely beginners. In the video, I'm going to show a simple example about the for loop. So if you go to the Python shell and let's run print 1 and it's run print 2 and it's run 2, but we want to print numbers from 1 to 100 or from 1 to 1000. So we will give this a try. Start new script or new file, Python file, and let's say control save. I will say it for example.py, and let's say for in range from 1 to 100 I want you to print in. Save. Go to your so change directory and run Python for example. Let's run again Python for example dot by and it successfully printed the number from 1 to 100. And it's a very useful function, which is the for loop. But you may notice that it's prints the numbers from 1 and 2 also 99. So we will say 101, give this another run, and it's run print. So it's run go to the one go to number which is less than this final number. And this is previously. This was a short example about for loop. I hope you enjoy this. I hope you enjoy this example. See you in the next video.